Okay, well, I'm just getting to my car, so I'll talk to you later then, yeah? Okay, bye.
Good morning, Sam.
I'm Hayley.
What's that for? Brought you a tree?
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh!
It's not going to hurt you again. I promise. You can trust me. Oh!
Good!
I told you. You can trust me.
What did you do that for?
Why did you cut her?
She deserved it.
That's not how we do this. You know that.
She was trying to escape.
Don't you dare talk to me like that. You understand? Good. Chose a good one this time. She's gutsy. I like it.
I'm so glad you like her.
You've done well. Proud of you.
I'm sorry about your cut. I didn't mean to hurt you. Did you do that one yourself?
You're hurting me!
She does speak. I'm impressed. None of the others were as defiant as you.
Others? How many people did you take?
I can't tell you. You get worse than a cut if you do that again.
I guess it's just me and you, Teddy.
Are you going to behave?
Behave?
Tyler told me what you did.
What did I do? He attacked me!
He gets angry! You'll get used to it. I want us to be friends, you know that, right? Good. Want to play a game? Now let's play it.
He wasn't supposed to win.
Well, I didn't do anything. I was just playing the game.
Shut up! Touch my sister! Or, the next time, you won't take another breath.